not bleeding?
Oh, man. Oh. Blood.
Hamish, is it possible to get any more bass up here or no? Is it possible to squeeze out a little more bass up here?
Squeeze it!
Or is it just not even happening?
Squeeze it like a pregnant woman.
I accept that. Yes. Don't, I trust you not to make it sound like shit. If it's gonna make it sound like shit, don't do it.
Someone help, please.
I can't breathe.
No, not just.
Oh, there we go.
Your boy.
All right. So, Trump talks the next one, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes. You can probably start playing that, right?
Yeah, if you want to start it, yeah.
Why not?
That was what you feel.
Ah. I'll say I might be better off in the credit.
We'll see what happens. I got 40 feet there.
All right.
Don't break anything.
Yeah, that little hopeful end thing.
I know I don't love myself.
Oh, you do.
This is the part in the set where Pete stands too close.
Get off the box on her!
No, stay over there.
Making all the drummers jelly. This is not sit down the whole time.
Thank you. everything all at once because she's fucking Superwoman apparently. And she was just like, wow, these guys are pretty cool, so I'm gonna book them again, even though we brought like four people, I think, that night or something.
No,
but
no,
like,
full circle.
It
started with Brittany.
No.
It ends with Brittany.
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, it's Centennials now.
That's what I'm talking about. It actually works.
Alright,
fucking hit it.
No, wow. On that note, here's a new song if you haven't heard it yet. Going, not just interested.
Okay, so this is like a brand new song. We played it once so far, no, twice. Yeah, and then we're gonna go try to record it.
Yay!
I'm having a baby.
Baby!
That's the part you're supposed to cheer for.
Thank you.
this might be your last chance for, okay, not forever. I'll probably
for physical purchase at a show.
Yeah, for physical purchase at a show.
Physical on Spotify.
Get one.
Yes. So buy seven.
It is also, yes, available on the Amazon.
They make great coasters.
The iTunes,
thank you.
Hey, you've almost got the entire discography.
This was supposed to be like an encore thing that we like worked out beforehand.
Yeah. Why do you have to stop?
One more song!
Yeah, there you go.
You have to leave the stage.
You leave nothing to mystery, Steve. Oh, God.
So like we said, we're going to try to record some of the new songs. And Rarities, which is an old song.
Yay.
Oh, yeah!
We could use, like, money to do that. If you guys want to donate money to us, that'd be cool. Or if you just want to buy our merch, that'd be even better. We've got CDs in the back there, they're $5. We've got t-shirts in the back, they're
$10.
Cool.
Great.
Brittany, thank you all the other bands.
Yeah, this lineup was fantastic. Oh, yeah. Almost like mad because I was like, do we really have to follow all of those people? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I know.
It's
right?
Not fair. You're just
it's
being
never a good night if you have to follow up low light. Just throwing that out there. Never a good night if you have to follow up low light.
Yeah! Woo! Oh
my god. Where are you guys? Same here! Hey, Rebecca, can I get
a water? I like this when I am sober.
What's sober?
What is sober? That's a great song by Evanescence.
Alright, so Owls, go!
Thank you.
moment you've all been waiting for.
No.
And now we play the song that Brittany wanted to fucking hear.
Damn straight you are.
And, okay, because I can't see, are my friends from high school here besides Chanissa? Okay, the song is about Kevin Peria.
Thank you.
first show, and they were like awkward and adorable, and I saw so much potential in them. And when I guess that was in February, and when I left here in July, a big risk going to the Royal House in Norway. I was going to a venue that wasn't even a venue, knowing nobody.
Tell the year,
and
catch everyone up.
2014, I left here, and I went to the Royal House for a year, and Centennials followed me, and they came to my open mics, and they came to my shows, and they helped me build a scene from fucking scratch. Every step of the way in growing Britney on Fire. If anybody's familiar with Fire Family, Pete fucking made that shit. Like expand Britney on Fire and turn it into more of a legitimate organization, Renette was the first to step up and tell me that she wanted to help. And when I was offered this job, Renette has been by my side every fucking step of the way. Britney on Fire would probably not be doing this without Centennials.